lost it momentarily, picks it up again. He's going to have to hurry here with five to go. Over the line, Reeder drops it, Ekman-Larsson, he shoots, he scores! Oliver Ekman-Larsson, he does it again in overtime with 0.3 remaining. Incredible finish tonight in Glendale.
Unbelievable.
Here's the play. Martin Erat picks the puck up, stops up, gets the puck back again.
Yeah, how about him going back to get it?
And then dances right around Nugent Hopkins. And how about this play by Sam Gagner? Right on the money. Kaboom. Top shelf. Rolling puck. Lets it fly over the shoulder on Scrivens. That is a beautiful play. Sam Gagner getting it done, and Oliver Ekman-Larsson finishes it off, and the Coyotes end their 9-game losing streak on home ice.
Oliver Ekman-Larsson, his 7th and 2nd OT game winner of the season. Sam Gagner and Martin Erat assisting.